Hi guys, welcome back to Math Class with Ms. Brown. So today we will be multiplying a whole number by a fraction. So we have 5 times 1/6, right? So when you're multiplying a whole number by a fraction, you just multiply the whole number and the numerator and that's it. So 5 times 1 is 5, and then a denominator, which is 6, that stays the same. It does not change. So we're just gonna bring that right on over, and our final answer is going to be 5/6. And that's it, guys. So now let's do another one, okay? So now we have 10 times 2/5. Remember, we take our whole number and we multiply it by the numerator. 10 times 2 is 20, and our denominator is 5. It stays the same. We just bring it on over. So we have 25ths. If you know anything about this kind of fraction, you know that it is an improper fraction. I do have a video about improper fractions, so go check that video out. 25ths is equal to 4 wholes. Go check out the improper fraction video so you can get a more better understanding. So now we have 3 times 2/8. We take our whole number and multiply it by the numerator. 3 times 2 is 6. Bring our denominator over, which is 8. It is 6/8. And we can see that 6/8 can be simplified. I do have a video on how to simplify fractions, and that will equal to 3/4. Go check that video out as well, okay? So now let's try one last one. We have 8 times 2/17. We're going to take our whole number, multiply it by the numerator. 8 times 2 is 16. Bring over our denominator because it stays the same. And our final answer is 16/17. And that is it. I hope you guys have fun. See you next time. Bye.